Hi. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to edit this preset using Lightroom Mobile.